The authority vested in me as the minister of the Word of God and the laws of this state, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Therefore, what God has joined together, let man not separate. You may now kiss the bride.